Hello, so guys, today I'm going to show you how you can go ahead and adjust the size of your screen so you can get the screen a lot bigger than usual. So it's really simple, guys. What you can do is you can do it with some couple ways. For example, you can do this. So what you do is you get this a bit down. So if it's like all the way up like this, it's gonna give you a really small screen actually. So like you see, so what you have to do is make all of these small. Just make all of them small, and how smaller you make it, how bigger the screen actually looks like. So that's a really simple thing what you can do, how you can adjust the screen. And I want to show you some extra things what you also can do. So what you want to do is on your keyboard, you want to hold on Alt. Once you hold on Alt, guys, you can do this. So for example, let's just keep these, let's just say keep these six applications over here. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna hold on Alt on my keyboard and I'm gonna move it like this. And now I'm gonna stop holding, and now what I can do is I can make this like bigger like this. Do it like this, and like you see, we still have some black screen over here. So what we can do is really simple. Hold on Shift, and once you hold on Shift, you can stretch the file like this. So that's how simple it actually is. So let me go over there on my screen. So like you see my mouse over here. Really simple. So if you want to get it back to normal, really simple. You don't have to like do stuff like this or stuff like that. Just right click, go over to transform over here, and now go to reset. And like you see, guys, really simple. It's resetted. And you can also right click, go to transform, and you can also go to fit to screen, and it will just fit to your screen perfectly. So these are some things what you can do, guys, really simple. I just wanted to show you by also adjusting your screen, and the video would be just too, like it would be only like 30 seconds maybe, so I want to show you something extra too. So thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you have other questions, you can just ask them in the comments down below. And you can subscribe and like, that will really help me out, guys. And you can also follow me at Twitter and Instagram. I will leave a link in the description down below. Take care, guys, and goodbye.